One of our greatest temptations is to just ease up a bit. To do just a little bit less than you're capable of. To take a little break. Somebody says, it'll just affect my sales. No, it'll affect your consciousness. It'll affect your philosophies. It'll affect your home life. It'll affect everything. No, you can't ease up a bit. That's what vacations are for. When you're at work, work. When you're on vacation, rest. Wherever you are, be there. If you think about vacation when you're at work, you'll surely think about work when you're on vacation. You'll just mess it all up. So be disciplined. Get involved. Do all that it takes to get the job done. Get your health back. Get your bank account where it's supposed to be. Get your family in order. Get disciplined, be disciplined every day. When you set up the disciplines that give your life structure, miracles can happen. Multiply. And I'm telling you, anybody who wants to make a drastic change in their income can do it. I was broke at age 25 and a millionaire at age 31. Everything around me was the same. I changed. I refined my philosophy. I read the books. I took the classes. Started looking at life a little differently. I'm telling you, it works. Now, there are six principles of building ambition that we will discuss as we go through this program. These principles work together, creating and directing energy. Directing your energy toward achievement. Directing your energy toward self-expression. Right now, we'll touch on the six principles in definition only. And later in the program, we'll get into each one separately. Here they are, the six principles of building ambition. Number one, positive self-direction. Knowing who you are and where you want to go. Accumulating the knowledge and being prepared for opportunities that come your way. Number two, self-reliance. Taking responsibility for your own life. Taking responsibility for whatever happens to you. Knowing that you have made the conscious decisions that are now affecting your life. That what's happening in your life is the direct result of your activity. Counting on you. Number three, self-discipline. Ambition at the daily level. Knowing that you can reach your goals one step at a time, one day at a time, one activity at a time. And doing everything it takes to get there. Every day. Number four, self-enterprise. Consistently being able to create opportunity and consistently being able to take advantage of it. Being aware enough to see it, skilled enough to make it work for you. Number five, working with others. We must make ourselves stronger to benefit us all. We must succeed at the service of others. Learning how to take your skills, enterprise, reliance, and direction to the table to create true success. And the sixth principle of building ambition is self-appreciation. Appreciate your accomplishments. Appreciate your potential. Knowing that in one day you completed all you set out to do. Fueling your ambition by fueling your appreciation of yourself. Each of these principles, when activated correctly, help to develop your ambition, your eager desire to get more out of life, to gain wealth, to gain prosperity, to have a better family, to build a better business. All of these principles work together in creating and directing energy toward achievement and self-expression. All of these six principles are required to build the three cornerstones of a truly ambitious person. Focused concentration, resilience, and integrity.